we are here on the seventh round of the Yerevan Open. There's the main organizer from the Yerevan Chess Federation. As you can see, we have a police car leading the way for us. I kept wondering why we had a car in front of us every day, and now I realize the reason is because at this hour we can get quite a lot of traffic in the city, and so what the car does is it ensures that we get empty roads so we can reach the venue on time and the players don't get stuck and things go as per the schedule. It's an excellent idea to rope in the police, the Yerevan police, to help the chess tournament to progress smoothly. These are all empty roads, but you'll see soon that where we have traffic, the cop car helps us out.
چه کیفیتیه؟ چه ساعتیه؟ الان زنه تو بذار استراحت.
It just goes to show that time is very important, and the organizers are very considerate towards the time of the players. Of course, this privilege and this facility is only being given to people who have been staying through the organizer at the two different housings, which is one is the University State housing and the other one is the Nacho Apart Hotel. Both these accommodations have been provided by the organizer, through the organizer, and so we get this facility. The bus and transportation is provided to us by the organizer as well, and we can see that again making sure that we don't get any traffic. This police car is sure we reach there in less than 15 minutes.
کاراکتر این یارو تو مدرسه بهتون تصور کنید وقتی بچه بود چجور آدمی بود بچه تخصی بود
Left for the round to start, about 15 to enough time to settle down and ensure that the round starts on time. As you know, this bus has got a lot of important chess players. Top seed SL Narayanan, Arjun Erigesi. There are a lot of players who have been given accommodation by the organizer. They're all staying here in this hotel. So clearly it's important that these important grandmasters reach on time and don't have to suffer through the Yerevan traffic. You know, the people in Yerevan are very friendly. As you just saw, the police guy actually got out of his car, the police cop, and he moved the barricade for the driver so he could drive through. Usually, you know, police have their own ego, but here people are not like that. They're very friendly and they help each other whenever they can. So that's the bus. And merci. We have our players getting out of the bus, and that was a show for you to tell you how we are being treated like VVIPs here at the Yerevan Open 2021.